of 10 gates positioned close to the ground. This requires precision. At the end of the course, you'll land on a moving aircraft carrier. You're tipping too far forward for safe flight. Pull back on the stick and increase power. The next tutorial is even more difficult than this one, so keep practicing. The timer will make it easy to judge your proficiency. If you haven't tried different views while flying the helicopter, try changing views on your way to gate one. If you don't slow down for gate 8, you're likely to hit the cliff on the other side. Congratulations, you've completed the course. Now head for the aircraft carrier just off the coast. The aircraft carrier is moving. As you approach, try to match its speed and slowly descend. If you aren't comfortable with the approach, go around for another try. Nice landing.